Hello everyone, it's Ryan with Frontline Animal Removal. Let's go deal with the skunk. There he is. He's kind of busy in there, messing with something. I'll just keep moving slow. Just keep moving slow. See, right now he's more curious than anything. Mildly curious and mildly agitated. So when they start raising their tails like he's doing right now, we go slow. We're just going to give him a minute to chill out. Okay, skunk's now checking out the sheet. Okay, he's covered up. Now we can transport him.
As long as you're patient with a skunk, we'll be patient with you. Thank you.